YouTube. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Scotty Got Games. We back with another one, y'all, of Resident Evil 4. Last time we left off was trying to find the prisoner's daughter, and we ended up finding her inside of a church. We had to go through like a we had to do some challenges just to get some type of medallion, and we ended up fighting a big ass org, and we ended up finding her, and we ended up escaping out of the church. But while we was in the church, we met up with the leader, I think the head honcho of the village, and he revealed that he revealed that Leon and Ashley has the gift, also known as the affection, what's going on in the village. So we're trying to figure out how we can escape the village, and how we're going to figure out how we're going to get this gift, so-called, out of their system. So, without further ado, before we get into the gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and we're going to get right back into it, man. Resident Evil 4.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, strange? Thank you. Come back anytime.
the tea, infected!
God damn, she's so fucking helpless. Damn. Exactly what we need. Reload. My man is already over here. You know, feel me? Like, let me talk to him.
Welcome.
See what we got.
Got a selection of good things. What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
That's not good at all. Shit. How many people are in this village at, anyway?
We're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon! Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Well, never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Shit. thought I had health. Top of the fucking roof.
Like they're backing off.
Why are they backing off?
What do we do now? The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
That was it? Ain't no way. Facade. two routes. Said just a while ago, I was informed by Lord Selenin that our men had shot down a U.S. military cop. Okay. So they shot it down. There shouldn't be any more outside interference for a while. Unless the U.S. government determines who the traitor is, they can only imitate very small covert operations. We must use the time to our advantage and recapture the girl. The two Americans only can get out of our territory by using one of our two routes. So this is where we will stop them. We should make our forces to the greatest degree. We deploy a large number of units in one of the routes, ensure that they do not slip by us for the other routes, and we should not leave Tesla. So trying to keep us in. What's the best way to go?
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that old? Thank you. Anytime.
We can go that way, but we'll go this way. So where's the two options? Because they're right next to each other. Route.
I thought it was gonna be the easiest route. Wait a minute. Come on. That's not fair. Why would you do that to me? Why would you play games with me like that? We'll be right back. Come on. Let's go. High rewards. I'm talking about all these animals.
Selection of good things on. What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you, comrade. Thank you. What are you buying?
Last defense. I clearly underestimated American agent's capabilities. He's still alive. I thought that we could wait until the egg hatched, but at the rate, he could destroy the whole village before it does. We must take care of the nuance. We shall change our priorities for the time being. We will cease our hunt for Lois and ambush the two Americans, and they are building use of the Enlightenment betrayers just beyond the point where we get to the lift. It's a perfect place for ambushing them. As all else fails, they still need to face me in order to get past the last gate that leads to the village. But only before my sight will get though. So who's talking? Is it that big dude that got us in a strong that choked us out at the house? It gotta be. Thank you.
so many obstacles just to get to way.
Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Follow me. You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
God. Well, damn. This shit was so fucking quick, I couldn't react. No. I'm not.
Selection of good things on what are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
that all, stranger? That is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
How to get active. Oh. Quit!
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it!
Bang, bang, bang.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready?
Villages no more.
Yeah.
Close that door. Man, look here. that's gonna be the end of this gameplay, man. God damn. These villagers will not quit, bro. They will not quit. We encountered another orc. We encountered with the village chief. We defeated that man. We got the eye. We're inside this castle. I don't know where we at, but I don't know where the former policeman is at. And we're trying to find another route to get out of this damn village, to get to the chopper. They make it too difficult for me, bro. Making it too difficult for me. But if you enjoyed this video gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye. Peace.